In East China's Zhejiang province, more than 50 libraries have set up reading rooms for visually impaired readers. In the provincial public library, the number of Braille books accounts for about 5% of its total collection. During the past 20 years, the reading area for visually impaired readers has been expanded from a small corner to a 300 square meter room equipped with computers and smart audiobook devices.Librarian Fang Jie says that Zhejiang Library offers free Braille books to visually impaired individuals every year and personalizes the Braille books according to their needs, utilizing its collection to create tailored reading material. Fang says that the process usually takes a couple of months.
我们图书馆呢，就是邀请志愿者广泛参与来制作盲文书。盲文书它制作的话，有一些校对啊，然后一些打印啊，那么校对的话，工作比较繁琐，一本书要完整的把它校对下来，就最起码要看三遍这个书，才能把它校对完成。我们一些书拿给盲人读者，会特别主动说啊，方老师，啊，这个书很好看，哦，以后我就想借这样的书。虽然就这么一句话，但是我就会觉得我们整个的工作都会很值得。
According to statistics from the China Association of Persons with Visual Disabilities, there are around 70 million people with visual disabilities across China. To offer better reading services for the blind, in 2017, the Chinese government launched a digital reading promotion program for visually impaired people.Offering audiobooks, electronic braille, and cultural services for the blind population through digital publishing and communication platforms and reading devices.